Well, hello everyone. It seems that some people just don't know when to quit. So, if it's a war you want, Crafty, then it's a war you're gonna get. Just remember the Alamo. You hear me, Crafty? This is war. So, I guess I'll be trading in my cowboy hat for this new, hold on. For this new army helmet. This is war. So, the fact that Crafty, you called me a racist. I'm not a racist. You see, I called you a wetback because it's what I think of you, and it's a stereotype. That's not racist, honey. Here are a few more stereotypes that also might apply to you, sweetie. You know, you could probably find good work outside of the nearest Home Depot if you tried, if you're tired of hooking. You know, I told you this is war. Don't fuck with me. This is war, Crafty. So, if you don't like hard work, you know, maybe you could go sell some oranges, you know, under the freeway overpass. You know, you see, like oranges. Like oranges, Crafty? Sell some fucking oranges. Yeah, you can go down to the other pass. I see people all the time down there selling oranges. You might have some competition, but I think you can do it. It requires no fucking skill. So, yeah, like I told you, you know, this is war. And these right here, you know, go sell you some fucking oranges. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, you know, as a matter of fact, I love oranges. I mean, I love oranges. Yeah. So, you know, do you think it's a coincidence, Crafty, that the Home Depot signs are orange? Nuh-uh, honey. It's a color that you're drawn to by instinct. And they sell doors also. And you know, that's how you floated into this country, right? On a fucking door. Yeah, you know, well, the oranges there, you know, good luck on the oranges. They're really good hot food. You know, they're good for your heart. Yeah. And, you know, well, speaking of hearts, if you guys could please donate, you know, to my PayPal, I can feel that my 17th heart attack this week is coming. So I'm going to need another surgery soon. You know, at this point, I have more stents than I have veins. You know what, Crafty? You know what? You're just lucky that I can't raise enough money to come to California because it would be World War III. Putin ain't got shit on me, bitch. Yeah, nothing. You know what? This right here, look. I have it all planned out. Right here. You see this shit, Crafty? See the pink team? That's my team, of course. This this group here. So you see all these brown ones? Yeah, yeah. Those are your people. Aw, shit. Well, see there, that's how fucking easy it is to take out you guys. My fucking army helmet just fucking wiped you all out. And you see how all the my fucking people, see how they're spread out? And all you guys were in one little group like fucking idiots? They're easy to wipe out. Wham, wham, bam, bam.